Yes, my people. President Buhari appoints Major General Farouk Yahaya as the Chief of Army Staff. Wow. Just 1 week after the death of former Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Ibrahim Atahiru, who died in a fatal air accident, Nigerian President Muhammadu Buhari on Thursday appointed Major General Farouk Yahaya as the new Chief of Army Staff, QAS. Wow. Major General Farouk Yahaya's biography. The new Chief of Army Staff, Major General Farouk Yahaya, was born on January 5, 1966, in Shifawa, Bodinga local government area of Sokoto State. He started his cadet training at NDA on 27 September 1985 and was commissioned into the Nigerian Army Infantry Corps on September 22, 1990. By Major General Yahaya's appointment as the new Chief of Staff, at least 20 Major Generals and Brigadier Generals will have to proceed on forced retirement immediately. You know, because going by military tradition now, they cannot be seen saluting their junior officer at all, so they must go immediately. Major General Yahaya was the incumbent theater commander of the counter-terrorism / counter-insurgency military outfit in the Northeast, codenamed Operation. Okay. He took over from Major General Olusegun Adeniyi as the theater commander of Operation Lafia Dole on March 31st, 2020, before it was renamed Operation Hardenkai by the late Ibrahim Atahiru in April. Okay, so we say congratulations to him. I should get down to business because we can see his fellow military guys jubilating the news. And this is not time to jubilate. You should get down to business. There'll be ample time for this later. After he don't defeat all the insurgency, all the insecurity, let him bring it to an end. Kidnappings, cattle rustling, maiming, raping and all that. You should bring all this to an end, then we can start jubilating, I beg. This is time for work. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and also share this video. Thank you. Please.
Don't be carried away. Listen up.
Yes, sir. Don't be carried away.
It has been registered. The QAS is standing right before you. There's going to be a special moment that will be organized that will have this special celebration for the gift of God. Again, on behalf of the QAS, I wish to encourage each and individual of us to go back, you yourself, your family, your people back home, to submit the new QAS in the hands of God.
Of the armed forces, I present myself as your Chief of Army Staff to get to meet you and you get to know me as well. The essence of this visit is operational. The idea is to motivate you. In the last few days, we had attacks